What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my first workout video. Today's workout, we have a little snowstorm here today in New York. So I'm just gonna go start my car right now. But it is, check this out. It's horrible. Anyway, today's workout, we have four sets of four 200s and a 400. So in between 200s and between every rep is a 200 jog. And then, so it goes 29, 28, 27, 26, and then 58. Four sets of those, lap jog. 3 minutes in between, so it's gonna be a tough workout, I think, but hopefully we should be able to get through it. I hate when that happens. It's gonna take like 30 minutes. All right, that's what I got. I'm gonna go back inside and get some gloves and get ready to go. Woo! Snowstorm around here. Got the Tims on. In this occasion, you just have to have the Tims.
It looks like a winter wonderland. Welcome to New York.
Three minutes.
Are you guys ready?
rhythm now.
Got it.
Yeah.
Yo, how was it?
I did 350s, three like 50s.
Yeah.
Two 150s. Pretty close to all out. Now I'm gassed.
Gassed?
These sprint workouts, I forgot how hard they
are. Got that 800 speed back though.
I don't know. I feel like can't really turn over, but
yeah.
First time.
Second time on the indoor track, right?
This season, yeah.
This season, yeah.
Yeah, same. Yours for your life, right?
Yeah.
Second in his lifetime.
Looking good though.
Yeah.
When you open up the season, you think?
I have no idea.
No idea?
I'm not ready though.
Not ready?
Mentally not ready. So.
Couple more workouts then.
Yeah.
Bad.
These guys had a hard one.
Yeah, it was tough. I couldn't make it through.
He has a wedding the night before. He didn't want to pace because it's like out of the pace. It's like nerve-wracking.
What's up?
How'd you guys
do? Today went very well. It's my first workout in 10 days.
10 days.
Went really well. Yeah, I thought it went well. I mean, we ran fast, we got tired. And as Tommy Nohilly puts it, it was a grab your balls kind of workout.
Yeah.
Third, fourth was a little slow, and I was a little disappointed, 61.
Okay.
But besides that, you know, it was all good. This man's running 44 this year.
I don't know about that.
44, you hit it.
144. 800.
Make it here, you can make it.
I know we went to 58 to the first.
Where are you parking now?
I'm parked
down right
here.
Come to
that? You're the first drive and back.
Do you make your kids do rim touches?
Board. That's really funny
because
all those are like such cliche drills.
Right on.
So everyone, just wanted to give a little post-workout thoughts. The workout was went pretty well. We, for the most part, hit most of the paces. I know we hit like a 61 in there, and then the 400s were a little bit slower than goal pace, but we were like 59, which is pretty close. I had to, on the last set, I had to drop out for the last two 200s and the 400 because my calf it got really tight. So if you guys have like any recommendations to calf cramps during like fast stuff, you know, comment down below and let me know. But I think it's because I switched into these shoes right here. Let me show you. So for the most part, I was doing the workout with in the streak just the regular streaks, and then I switched on the last set to these, the 5280s. I just don't think it's like a lot of arch support. I don't know. But it cramped really bad. But on the last set, I was feeling actually really good with these. Like, I felt very comfortable, and I knew I could have finished the workout. But I tried to go on my toes, and it just tightened up really bad. And I tried to go and switch, but the coaches were just like, you don't want to push it, especially with that kind of thing. So for anyone watching who's like, you know, trying to finish a workout but you're like hurting, you might as well just quit the workout right there because you don't want to make it worse. So that's a good tip to follow. So it does kind of suck though, because I know I could have finished it, and it's like coming on as a new guy, I want to be able to, you know, prove myself and be able to stick with the top guys. So, but overall, yeah. Overall, the teammates killed it. Luciano and Eric Holt, you know, bringing in the last set with the 57. So excited to see what they can do. I think Eric's in the B mile for the Millrose game, so I'm excited to watch that. And I'm still kind of up in the air when I race, but I'll let you guys know. So if you guys made it this far, please leave a like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more. See you guys later. Also, sorry about the footage. I know. Like halfway through the workout, the camera got moved and it only recorded like the chair. So I need to find someone to record some workouts. So hopefully, and you know, in the next couple weeks, I can find someone to, you know, record the workouts and actually get different shots instead of just like me send the camera down. You know, we got to do what we got to do. So that's what it comes to.